Now it should work. There. You made a mistake, Sergeant. So
let's just... There it is. Wow. It usually takes me a few tries. Hey, that's too low.
You wanna do this?
300? No, come on.
3.00.
And then it's like supersonic death. If we're gonna do that, we have to be like many lives.
No, I had to do. First player has to choose your character. Who you want to be?
Falco.
I'll be. Do you want to have computers in it?
If you want. Wait, that's the whole point of the six-player thing.
Well, of course. Although I don't know if it's working because there's supposed to be a character at the beginning, but it's not there. You're supposed to be able to choose a character here, but I don't see it. It's only this. Special code for. Can I hit the ice cream? There's a special code for the.
I can't hit the ice climbers.
I think they're on our team or something.
Wait, did I hit one of them? No, I can't hit them.
Yeah, there's supposed to be a special code for the. For the player 5 and 6 so that you can choose any character you want for them, but it's not on. I guess we didn't turn it on.
I can't even hit you.
I'm on your team. Of course you can't. Let's see.
Aw, damn, Luigi.
That's not a dynamite. Yeah, there's supposed to be a special code to be able to change them, but I don't know if I don't have it on here or we just forgot to turn it on. We may have forgotten to turn it on. Let's go back and check.
Go back into action replay and check.
You got lucky 2 times. Let's see if you can do it a 3rd time. No. Okay, you get to keep searching. You have to search a while. Usually you have to search for it. We got lucky those 2 times.
Alright, let's do the 300 thing. Oh, with like 20 lives. Alright, you know who I want.
Is Falco the only one you use in this game?
No, I use our character, but I really like Falco. Even though he's just a clone of Fox, so it's just slower, and Falco is like slower but stronger than Fox.
Do you want to be big or small?
No, normal size.
Okay.
Oh god, super. super sudden death. Where can we? If we go to a small play, we're gonna be. If we find a small play, we're gonna be flying sooner than you expect.
Do you want to do test?
What's test? Let's find out.
You recognize this place?
Wait, I thought we'd be flying. Like, I thought we'd be super something dead, like we'd fly right away.
Yeah, we are. Have you noticed? It's just that I picked a big stage.
Oh, no wonder. Wait, there's two links.
Don't you remember this stage?
Yes, that's...
Yeah, I forgot to switch them.
New vocal, yeah. Wow, this place is huge.
Yep, it's the biggest stage.
That's not his room.
It looks like a blurry picture of someone's room.
I killed your own weapon.
We haven't played this together in a while.
Last time we did... last time we did, this thing was a Giga Battle thing. I can't tell which Link is you. Oh wait, is it there?
I'm Marth.
Wait, you're Marth? I thought you were Link.
No, I'm not Link. I just forgot to switch the Link CPU to something else.
Damn you, Gabriel.
After this, do you want to do me and you versus Metal Mario and Metal Luigi?
Stage with the music and everything?
Yeah, you can do it here without being in adventure mode or classic mode. Now.
Yeah, the green are ruthless.
Yeah, I've made them level 9.
Oh, I know.
And maybe in Melee they're tougher, or we're not used to fighting this fast. Melee's a lot faster.
Yeah, Melee is faster than Brawl.
That's what some people didn't like about Brawl. That it was slower.
No, that's what people said you don't like about Melee, because Melee, they move fast.
No, like professional gamers, not...
Professional
like,
what?
People who are really good at Melee say that Brawl is not as good. Like, there's people that are so fast that they could combo you for the whole match, and you can't do anything.
Don't I still live. Damn you, Link. Well, damn you, Link, clone, whichever Link you are.
And he could even play as Dark Link.
Oh, I died quick.
Do you think this is funny?
This is.
That should be even worse if we were on a smaller stage.
Yeah, this would. How would I know? Yeah, I killed you. No!
Yes! Ow.
I wonder how the next Super Smash Bros. Will be. If it'll be faster, so.
Well, there's more characters, I know that for sure. Ah, we both died.
And better graphics.
For sure. Bring back Wolf. I kill both Links.
I want all the characters plus more.
Which characters have you like seeing, bro?
I don't really know the whole Nintendo lineup, but maybe more Fire Emblem characters? Is there anyone else that's cool?
Well, we've had no Star Fox characters. Well, they put in Falco. They should put in another wolf people like Leon or something.
Maybe. Definitely need more of each place. Maybe they could put Chunky Kong. I don't know.
Sure, don't we Funky Kong?
No, Chunky Kong. He's the one that's strong and turns big. Do you ever beat Donkey Kong 64?
I never played the game.
Oh, you never played? Oh, I thought you played.
God, we can hardly see each other.
Oh. Biggest stage in the game.
Bigger than Hyrule, and I died. Bigger than
Hyrule. You know, I can even let us play in the adventure mode stages.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Even the Samus thing where you have to run away?
All of them. I can even play in the stage in All Stars where you're recovering, you know, in All-Star mode? When you recover, you can play in that stage. It's hilarious.
Yeah,
but you never die.
You can't fall, you can only go up in the air.
No, actually, you can't even die in that stage.
So we just beat each other up?
Yep. I had a code that you could play in the Hyrule stage where you're running around and you could stop where you fight Link, but I don't have the code, so you can't do it.
Where you fight the mini Links?
Not mini Links, it's just one Link.
Well, yeah, well, depends on how many swords you come across.
Yeah, but you think you fight one Link each.
Yeah, unless you find out Hyrule Symbol. Walker, you're gone. You're not dead. Why are you not dead? Come on.
Oh, anyway, you can't grab onto anything in this stage. Let's see if Link will kill you.
Yeah, we're great. Oh, boy.
It's gonna be only the two of us now.
Let's do something really epic.
What?
Like, go all the way to the end of the stage, and I'll go all the way to the end of the stage.
Okay, why?
Just... Why are you following me? I said go. Wait, how long? How much more?
No! Wait, what? You meant I go to the other side?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I misunderstood.
Whoa, too far.
Yeah, you can't do it.
Okay, let's just rush at each other. What I was thinking of doing was like us rushing at each other. Like doing like a epic showdown.
Yeah, but doesn't let us.
Well, I can, but die.
How do you? Nah.
That was quick.
It's supposed to be quick.
Kill you again.
Yeah.
No! No! I still live. Whoa! Still live. How are you still alive?
How are you still alive?
Die. Oh, you're right near that counter. Strategy. You're finally done?
Yeah.
I'd love to hear you. I had like 2 plates.
Who's playing?
Oh god, not this stage.
Yep.
In the middle of a diner.
Our bedroom.
Yeah. We gotta get off that chair.
Nobody knows exactly what it is.
It looks like a bedroom.
No, it's a restaurant.
Oh yeah, it's a restaurant. I was about to say that.
Actually, it's a banquet hall. Cause look, there's cake on the... You see cake right there.
Whoa.
Hey, you're player one.
Me. Gabriel.
No, come on, Gabriel, destroy him. Is he good? You got me.
Me da.
No. How'd you die so quickly?
Because we're on 3.0.
It's
like sudden death.
That's 300. That's the Chico, right?
Yeah.
No.
No, you didn't die.
Nope. Oh, whoa.
Not that bad. Oh, no, you didn't fall for it a third time. Yeah. Why'd you go,
Wait, how far does this stage go?
It's the biggest stage.
I know that, but...
Wanna see how big it is? Alright.
No, I've seen it already.
Alex knows it. Keep fighting.
Ow!
Okay, oh, I think boy. Sergio might win.
No!
I only have 1 life left.
I need super sudden death.
No, stop. That is not funny. Come on, Gabriel.
Got that time.
Cool!
That's not fair!
So you wanna play now, Alex?
Yes.
Alright,
love. Oh, I'm done eating.
You're right here.
Mario!
Here we go, it's Falco. Alright, back to the N64.
Wait, what?
No!
Wait, what?
Alex just got here!